I defended ours. Didn't chicken out. Didn't bully the girls. Teacher, I'm here.
You into the camp, we came here. It's all this time. So what? We must at least get the water back. We call cowards in the
destroy. Yeah. Tell me one thing though. How did you guys manage not to see the master? He can look.
You bastard! Dirty bastard! There, eat one of these!
Behind that tree, guys!
I'm going to beg for my life. I am ready.
Huh? Where the hell are you hiding, you coward? No matter, I will find you. Coward. Even a mouse couldn't hide from me in this forest.
All of you bandits are like this. First you attack, and then you hide. Beg for your lives and call for your mommy!
It's right.
Shoot. That's just what you people are, I guess. Lying and attacking the defenseless. Know, though, that you both are over. We know your pal went to the church. We were just ignoring him. So kill me now, you coward. I've got nothing else to tell you.
Children are all grown up now. They managed to create a functional, fully self-sufficient community in the forest. They were able to defend themselves in numerous encounters with animals and people who were worse than animals. They are even manufacturing rather complex weapons, which they developed completely independently, in secret from me, only presenting me with the finished prototype. At the same time, they are still respecting the Codex. Even though now it's something akin to scripture in their eyes. While I am gradually turning into a messiah of some kind. I think I gave them all I could. And now it is time for me to step aside before this goes too far. They can take care of themselves now.
Thank you.
man. What do we do now? They're both out.
Well, just do the work yourself if you're so smart.
I told you we should have just killed them. They aren't going to talk anyway.
Just kill them? Ever tried hanging on one of their posts with wolves nibbling at your feet?
What is that noise? I'm sure this is just pointless. Pointless, I say.
fucking way I'm getting shot over this.
Just like that. Easy and quick. I'm gonna do it right now.
Show yourself, you motherfucker. Just give me a target.
The bitch is there!
Well, it's your win, man.
So you're not one of them, I see.
Thanks for saving us, stranger. Thank you.
Oh, damn, friend. How did it even come out this way? Well, you're at the final exam now. You'll pass it with flying colors, I know it. When you see the teacher, tell him... Tell him we will survive, like he taught us.
Look at that. Look at that mouth. That is a mean looking mouth. Run away! Are you kidding me? Oh! Run away! Jeez, maybe he just wants to play. Maybe. Oh! Maybe. I wonder if he can even be killed. Whoa! Bobbin, we in and out. Right in the muzzle. Oh no, I got stuck on a fence. Oh no. What? Up. That's a new look. I'm definitely not gonna go through any. Oh shoot, he's still chasing me. He's dropping trees on me. Whoa, shoot. Whoa! Whoa. Yeah, like that's gonna work on him. It's just sticking out of his eye! Are you kidding me? Oh, it's a fence! I told I might- I wouldn't do it! Oh! Oh! Bad news bears! Maybe I'm not supposed to kill him. No, the gates definitely is closed. I'm gonna shoot him in the bear testicles. Oh, he's running. Little nervous. Okay. Alright, I'm not gonna try to risk it after beating him.